be careful not to mistake insecurity and inadequacy for humility. Humility has nothing to do with insecure and inadequate, just like arrogance has nothing to do with greatness.